That was Smash the Clocks by our mates, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Ryan and Steve.
Ryan
and
if was with us yesterday, wasn't he,
Ryan? Yeah, he was at Carver's, wasn't he? If you're not doing out Saturday, get down to St. Boniface's, go and support Shelter for Forces, cracking gig, £2.50 getting some fantastic raffle prizes.
Oh, have you seen the raffle prizes?
Oh, just the raffle prizes alone will make me buy a tennis with a ticket. There's more prizes for that raffle and I don't know what, so that's all I'm saying.
Well, we have, I know it's about rugby, but we are getting a Salford signed rugby ball. That should be with us Thursday or Friday.
Yeah.
We've got a signed Eric Cantona
shirt.
We've got a signed
Ronaldo Champions League winning shirt.
Ronaldo. And we've got a signed picture of
Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. What more could you want if you're a Manchester United fan living in Salford?
Three legends. If you want to put an outside bid on it, get in contact with myself or Simon on Facebook.
Right, there's already been two bids for there's been one for the Ronaldo shirt of £300.
Has there?
There's been one for the Cantona one of £400.
Wow.
There's also been a chap called Bob Newton who's already donated £250 cash.
Bob Nelson.
Yeah. What do you say?
Bob Newton.
Well, that's his brother. In law.
Yeah, so thanks, Bob.
Yeah, well, nice one for that, Bob. From everyone on Shelter for Forces, been in touch with me, said give you the big thanks, give you the kiss and all that, but you're not my type.
No, he's not. He's got a beard.
I know he has.
So, yeah, anyway, going back to the rugby, the Dog and Partridge, very, very proud to be sponsoring Liam Bent for the Salford Reds Academy.
Yeah, that's brilliant, that mate.
So good luck, Liam. And
I believe he's a cracking player, isn't he?
Yeah, I believe he's possibly one for the future. So if he breaks it into the first team, happy days for me.
But then he's cheap sponsorship, isn't it?
My sponsor, yeah. So Liam, good luck from everyone at the Dog, and hope to see you soon. And have a couple of pictures took with you, but no alcohol.
How old is he?
I don't know.
So young.
Well, it's academy, isn't it? So it could be anything from under 19, I think.
Right.
Or under 20, I don't know. But yeah, best of luck. And then we have the Sounds of Salford.
Yes, we've sponsored a player today. A Salford, a lot of cracking player, I've heard. He's second row, isn't he?
Yeah, I'm not sure on
yeah, Chris big Chris Worrell, Salford lad, born and bred. Get him sponsored.
Yeah.
Get him signed up. We've signed him.
We're sponsoring him. Well, Sounds of Salford have sponsored him. So good luck to Chris.
Good luck, yeah. Get down. Come on the show with us, Chris. Tell us all about
it. Yeah, that's a good shout. We'll get them both on.
Get them both on, yeah. Come on together, yeah.
That's a good shout, that. Yeah,
talk about your career and that. And how many points are you going to get us in the future?
If anyone else out there is interested in signing an academy player, sponsoring one, just get in touch with Salford and then they will point you the right way. It's, it's pretty good, and the lads will appreciate it. The players will appreciate it.
Yeah, of course they appreciate it. They need every penny they can get, don't they?
Of course. So, good luck, boys.
Yep. Is that all you want to talk about, pal?
Just go through the lottery now.
Oh, you want to do this week's lotto?
Oh, go on.
Have you won out?
No, not this week.
Right. How should I start?
It's a fix.
Right. The winner for the walkabout meal for two is Alexandra Wood of Holcombe Avenue. The Bellevue tickets is Mr. A. Abberton of George Street. Castle in the Air at the Chill Factor, a meal for two. Winner can choose any menus from the full meal is Lydia, care of the church. Do you know what?
No.
Lydia, if you're single, so am I. Right, get in touch with me and set me for this meal because I'm absolutely starving. The £125 has been won by a Mr. Goddard of Wellwind Drive. See if they've not got enough money around there. They got loads of cash on Wellwind Drive. Wow. Yeah, posh down there. The £250 has been won by our Mr. M. Evans of Dudlow Green Road. Right, here's the big one. The £1,000 jackpot winner. There's no drum roll, mate. Right, that's better. That's been won by a Peabody and a Wilton Crescent. So you've got a bag of sand in your pocket. Don't tell your missus.
Go on, Pete.
Sponsor one of the academy players now, you've got that much. I think we did all of them last week, didn't we? The monthly trials.
You just mentioned that the Red Devils are looking for match
day. Right. Matches. Well, you mentioned it.
I ain't got my specs. All right.
The Red Devils require match day draw sellers at the AJ Bell Stadium for the 2016 season, which, if you're not very educated, is this year. Right. The benefits include a free match ticket, which is all right. That saves you, £20?
Yeah.
Right. You can also earn a potential of 15 to 30 quid, right? So if you're on the dole,
tax free,
get selling them tickets. Right? There's nothing you can do them a couple of hours for now, right? And just get it sorted. If you want any information on how to earn that money without the doll knowing, it's dead easy to do. All you have to do is contact the lottery office on 0161 872 0553 and tell them, William said you can earn up to 30 quid and the doll's not going to find out. Which to me, don't really get much better than that, does it, mate?
True. So, yeah, so anyway, good luck on the lotto there. Winners, well done. This Saturday, Salford play Wakefield away.
It's a bad day on Saturday, isn't it? Because I work on a Saturday, so
it's
can't really get to that
one. It's live on TV as well. So, you
know,
I'm going
to have to throw a sickie out. And it's that due as well, isn't it?
At night, I'll be going there and there.
I've got a prior appointment as well at 12 o'clock on Saturday.
Good lad. Well, best of luck with that.
Aye. If you're listening tonight, make sure you drop all charges. I'm only messing. Yeah, it's not really one of them.
Yeah, so we're at Wakefield, then let's get loads of fans down there.
Yeah, let's get behind the lads. Hey. Let's show rugby league supporters how Salford fans really do behave.
Correct. That's what I was just about to say, mate.
Yeah, it's too late.
Let's prove. Don't forget, we're on TV this time, so obviously the spotlight's going
to
be on us.
It's going to be on the fans, so you're guaranteed to get on telly this week if you go to that game.
So let's show rugby league what we're really about.
Yeah, how good of fans we really are.
Of course, so let's get behind the team and that. You know what I mean? That's what we're there for. We're not there to argue with anyone. We're there to sing and praise the team and get behind.
Yeah, of course we are.
And
enjoy shake their hands after the game.
Enjoy the rugby. And that's what it's about. You know.
Exactly.
Let the players take the punishment, not the fans.
Yeah, that's the one. That's what I mentioned. I believe you've got a coach running to Unslet on the
17th, April the 17th.
How much is that, mate?
It's £12 each.
Going from the
Dog and Partridge straight to Unslet, and then 12, you can't beat that.
Can't beat that, can you?
So I've got places left, so if you want to go on it, get in touch.
It's going to be a good laugh, and you know what?
Simon.
I'll probably even do a show live from the coach again.
Yeah, it's a Challenge Cup game, so it'll be...
Oh, yeah, we can have a Challenge Cup special.
Yeah, could do.
Yeah. Yeah. Do you know what I might do?
Yeah.
You know, have a prediction. Score prediction. Should we have a score? Win a prize on the coach?
We'll get a prize.
Yeah, win a prize.
And hopefully next week we've got an ex-Salford player on the show. So,
right. Are we going to name names or are we not?
Not yet. No, we won't name drop yet, but hopefully we've got a player on next week, an ex-Salford player. Good player as well.
He was a cracking player, wasn't he?
We can ask him about the old backhanders.
We'll see if they did go on, won't we, mate?
Yeah, we know.
And he had a glittering career.
Yeah, but I just want to say one thing to the Salford fans who were there yesterday, and it's getting on my nerves.
Is it bugging you?
Yeah, because I'm upset about it myself, mate.
I think we all are.
Look, if you've got any questions you want us to ask these people. From IRLAM and that, you know, just inbox me and I'll put it.
We'll go up there. We'll go up to IRLAM Social Club and do a show.
We're hoping to put the record straight for a lot of people because everyone's upset about it.
Of course, yeah. I felt sorry for that couple.
Yeah. And
did
you? Yeah. Yeah. Especially
Before them, when we were talking to them, I felt sorry for them, mate.
Yeah. I mean, we were
death threats and all that.
Yeah.
Oh, the effing coach, Cressy's. Yeah. And they've got the kids on it. That's not Salford fans. We're better than that.
We are, people. You know, let's all get together and then just put it behind us as a stupid mistake, and let's hopefully learn from it.
Learn from it,
and then you know. But don't be.
Don't ever victimise our own fans because we're not about that.
That low, you know what I mean?
Yeah, we're not about that. Let the press do that to us. You know, nobody likes us. We don't care.
My phone's not stopped for the last 24 hours.
That's four times you've told me that.
And my missus is upset about that because I've not given any time today. So, Callie, if you're listening, I'm sorry. I'll give you the bell in a bit.
But my missus has already been on. I've been outside AA waiting for you.
Oh, bless.
It's not really my missus. I just pretend it's my missus.
All right, is that your imaginary friend again?
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
What, you like you?
I'll get a bird one of these days. Someone will set pity.
So, guys, please come on. Let's not judge people because we want people at games and we don't want any silly incidents.
And we're better than that. We're Salford, aren't we, mate?
Like we said, if you got an issue, just let us know and we'll ask these people the questions what you want to know.
Yeah, of course we will. Like I said, I'll even go to the social club. I'll even do a show from there.
Yeah, we will.
You know me.
We will do.
Won't we?
We will.
We'll do whatever you want.
We'll
always bring you the shows that you want to listen to because we're Salford fans, same as you are.
Yeah. So like Simon said, you want to go Hunslet on our coach, which
yeah,
is going to
sure
be a family-run coach.
Yes.
Not an idiot coach,
yes.
Like the
no.
press want to do.
So we don't want no stag parties on it.
No stag parties, no hooligans.
No hooligans, no drunks.
You know what I mean?
Well, there'll be plenty of drunks on it anyway, won't there?
Well, merry people. We call it merry.
Yeah. Dennis and his merry men.
That's the one.
Yeah. So it'll be a good day, won't it?
Yeah, so hopefully we'll the show will be back to normal next Monday. Hopefully we'll have a special guest here with us, an ex-rugby player for Salford.
If you've got any questions you want to ask, just fire them in. We're not going to tell you who it is because, you know...
Just in case you don't turn up.
Yeah, in case you don't turn up, and then I might have to put my Australian accent on, mate.
Good day, Spuddy.
I might have to be Gary Jack. You never know, mate.
Have we got any shout-outs for anyone?
I want to give a big shout out to all the fans that was there yesterday. Roche's little gang that he goes with.
Trotter,
Ray Dix, yeah. Ray Dix's mob.
All the lads there.
Jay Camp, Frankie Birchall, Leo.
Yep.
All the faithful, Rimmer, all the Lanwindy lads, all the Eccles lads that I see.
What? All the IRLAM lads.
I wasn't going to give them a shout out, to be honest.
No,
but I'm only messing all the IRLAM lads. Do you know what I mean?
Come on, listen. I've heard on good authority that them lads want to apologise. Well, apologise. They want to put the record straight.
Put the record straight, yeah.
And let's get to the bottom of it, and then that's what we want.
Well, like I said, there's already been fans going to the ground. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
All this witch hunt, it's got to stop.
Yeah, it's got to stop. Guys. We're better than that.
Don't
feed the media. Don't feed Facebook, don't feed the RFL, let's all stick together.
It's the time where we've all got to stick together now.
Yeah, it is, mate.
Yeah. On that note, I think
it's goodbye from me.
And it's goodbye from me.
I'm with my love by the gasworks wall. Dream the dream by the old canal. I kiss my girl by the factory wall. Dirty old town, dirty old town. Clouds are dread are prowling on their beat. Springs a girl from the streets at night. Dirty old town, dirty old town. On the smoky wind. Dirty old town, dirty old town. I'm gonna make me a picture box, shining steel, tempered in the fire. I'll chop you down like an old Dutch train. Dirty old town, dirty old town. I met my love by the gasworks wall. Dreamed a dream